You had a really huge fan response at your season finale. How did you feel about that, like, coming out of the, like, how was that to feel, like, seeing your show so well received?
Well, after that fan response, we were like, oh, thank God. And then they said, well, we want another season. We were like, what? You want more? We have to go back to work.
I know. It was exciting. We actually, someone cut together a clip of a bunch of fans.
Oh, yeah.
Actually watching the when we reveal that Henry's the son. And to see the fans' reaction was pretty amazing.
A lot of people on couches going,
yeah.
And that was, like, amazing. That felt like we were in a movie theater with them watching it. So that was a really cool gift that we got to see from the fans.
Yeah, because that definitely was shocking. are there any historical figures that are coming up that you can tease about or share about?
Ben Franklin's going to come on. Timothy Busfeld is playing him, which is great. Because Ken Olin, who's one of our executive producers, was obviously on 30-something with Tim, so that's really fun. And then Benedict Arnold is doing an episode. And then I'm sure there'll be more.
Yeah, you know, we're only shooting episode 2 now. So we have a lot of time to ruin history.
Exactly.
Thinking about season 1 was clearly just very well planned out, and you could tell there was there's episodes that I realized when I was watching the finale that, you know, you had planned, like, things. There were just, like, little hints that I was like, oh, that's from episode 2, and you know, and I really appreciated that. So how far in advance do you, like, have the plan, things planned out?
We had a little bit more time to think in season 2 than we actually had in the first one, so we got strong muscles dealing with the first season for how to think about the show. So going into season 2, we knew a handful of places that we knew we had to get to, and so it's nice to have a roadmap where you know where you're going to go. So it's going to be similar to the, even though we got an extra order, you know, the first season was only 13, this year we're going to get 18, but we feel, you know, we didn't have a choice. We just felt that was the way it worked, and that, we didn't know how to do it any other way now. So now we've really planned it ahead, and, you know, we just got to stick to the plan.
Yes.
Is there anything that about season 2 that you can tease us with?
A big dynamic of the season is obviously having to deal with the Horseman of War, who's played by John Noble, and who we learn in the finale is the son of Crane and Katrina. So the family dynamics at the core of this season are huge. And what does a mother let her son get away with? What does a father forgive? What will Abby not care either way, because she just cares that this is the Horseman of War and he has to be stopped. And so I think you're going to feel a lot of this resentment of your parents, resentment of your kids acting out. You know, there's a lot of themes to play with.
It's a big mythology, but at the center of it, it's stuff we can all relate to in an extreme sense. You know?
Right. Yeah. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good to talk to you.